What's up, Jailbreaker? So I am here today with an iPhone 6 Plus. This is jailbroken on iOS 9, and I want to show you guys something just to show this isn't a 6S. So it's an iPhone 6 instead of the 6S. And we finally have a feature that a lot of us have been waiting for, which is the Force Touch menus. Now, this is called Reveal Menu, and just like you can see here, I've activated the same Force Touch menus that are available on the iPhone 6S and 6S Plus. So this is bringing Force Touch in a way to the jailbroken iOS 9 devices. I did want to point out here, as I'm playing with this right now, I'm not actually forcing, I'm just holding it for a while, so it's not really based on a lot of pressure. I thought at first when I was playing with this that there was, like, I actually had to apply a lot of pressure. Now, and a few people might be wondering, how do you enable the wiggle mode, since obviously that's taken off? You just actually flick up on an icon. So it's really cool. It's added the 3D touch, which a lot of people have been wanting on the iOS 8.4 jailbreak that really didn't come close. There was an activator action that was trying to mimic it, but this now gives you full access to even, let's hop into the take a selfie, it flips the camera right away. So, like, that's pretty cool. It really does give the full effect. Now, unfortunately, I tried in the Photos application. There is no support for it yet. The developer may add support for it in the future. And if you want to get this, what you'll have to do is you'll have to come into Cydia here. So make sure you've already jailbroken. If you're not jailbroken, link in the description below. We'll show you guys a tutorial and where to get the iOS 9 jailbreak. You'll want to head over to Sources, go Edit, and add, and you're going to want to do the apt.cyrepo.com. The link of that will also be in the description, so make sure you check it so you get it correctly. Once you have downloaded this, all you have to do is search for it. It'll be on right under in here, Reveal Menu, and that will add 3D touch to the older devices. So again, really cool. You can really mess with people because the iPhone 6S and 6 look so similar. The iPhone 6 does feature the FAA logos and stuff though, where the iPhone 6S doesn't. So you could trick your friends and say, look, I've got the new 3D touch iPhone. Pretty neat. I'm really excited that this came to the jailbreak scene, and I hope to see it improved on more and more as we go along here with the iOS 9 jailbreak. So thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like this video, comment in the section below, and we'll talk to you guys next time. Cheers.